Anchor is a product made for a relative, Indian Navy officer, and we chose Himalayan platform because no vibrations, few vibrations, and chain clearance with the tire is pretty huge actually. So without much engineering, you can put in a fat tire in the rear. So the idea was to make a hardtail chopper kind of chopper and bobber kind of feel. The point where I was adamant about chassis design, which Nitin takes care of, I wanted this spine to be straight till the axle plates. So that was a feat to achieve with this provided ground clearance, these tires, and this kind of rake angle. We did, I think, 3 or 4 iterations. Iterations kare, just to bring this pipe, you know, as straight as possible and not making a longer wheelbase. So that was really difficult to achieve. But yeah, he really engineered it well. In 1670s, choppers ki baat kar raha hu, V-twins lage hota tha Harley Davidson, because this is culture from, you know, Western countries. So V-twin occupies a lot of space in a chassis and does not, you know, provide these voids. So single cylinder mein ye challenge hota hai actually hamare paas, ki agar hum, we are trying to make a chopper or a bobber kind of thing, we have to fill that void. The front end, if you talk about, even the hubs, front and rear both, they are made out of duralenum, an alloy used for, used in aircrafts, aluminium alloy. So these are, turned out in our workshop itself. Even the rim, which you see in this one, has been custom made with the vendor. And the spokes are SS, which are actually copper plated. Front end is from Harley Davidson, even the front light is from Harley Davidson. Ape handlebars are, bent in-house. These are actual copper grips. Copper ko turn karke banaya hua hai. Humne grips aur footrest and levers. So this is actual copper. This ages with time, and you see different shades of copper on this. So oxidize hota hai aur color change karta rehta apna. The fuel tank, if you see, it's not bolted actually. It's tucked in with this bias and tension se khicha hua hai bas ye chassis ke andar. There is no actually fitting for the fuel tank. This particular box, barrel box, if you talk about, all the wiring is concealed inside. We have all the switches, ignition, starter switches here, so that all the wiring can be kept here to make this neck wala portion ekdam clean. If you see, only cables, throttle cable and clutch cables are running down, though no wiring is visible there. Even the headlamp wiring goes inside the chassis here and then comes out from here. So it is all about making, making it clean. Devil is in the details. Even as I told you, the rear hubs bhi humne yahi pe mil karke banaye hain, and this wheel belongs to a car which has been turned out, holed and then spoked. If I talk about the color theme, it's painted in black and copper. I tried to base it on a submarine kind of theme. So submarines are usually black with a lot of copper work on them.